Now, if you talk about for NIT Durgapur, so here is the information. This is one of the top 10 NIT of India. So for general 165, EWS 151, OBC 163, SC 105, ST 102 marks. And for female, you can check after the slash. And for home state, sidewise written, that is for H.S. Now, if you talk about for NIT Kurukshetra, here is the information for general 173 and for EWS 159, OBC 165, SC 99, ST 90. Now, if you talk about for VNIT Nagpur, for general 180, EWS 173, OBC 176, SC 121, ST 109 marks. Now, if you talk about for Jaipur, so general 185, EWS 169, OBC 176, SC only 110 marks, and for ST it is 102 marks is required. Now, if you talk about for NIT Calicut, so here is the information for general 185, EWS 169, OBC 180, SC 139, ST it is 110 marks. Now if you talk about for Rourkela, here is the information for general 192, EWS 180, OBC 185, SC 157, ST 124 marks. Now if you talk about for Allahabad, here is the information for general 185, EWS 169, OBC 180, SC 129, ST 118 marks is required. Now if you talk about for Warangal, for general 195, EWS 189, OBC 192, SC 157, ST 127 marks. There will be a little bit change in the marks depending on the difficulty of the paper. If the paper will be easy, you need to score a little bit more marks. Otherwise, if the paper will be hard, you need to score a little bit less marks. This is based on the difficulty of the paper. And whatever I am providing you, this is based on the moderate type of paper, that is the typical JE paper.
So now I would like to introduce the Philo app, where you can get the solution of all your questions, doubt, or you have problem with any type of concept related to JE or NEET or boards examination. Then you can get the solution 24/7 with these three easy steps. That is, first you have to download the Philo app in the Play Store, and then you have to do the sign up process using your mobile number, and after that take the photo of your question and upload that in the app, and after that within 60 seconds you will be connected to the India's best educator.
Question mein aap kehna chahte hain ki bulb ki power kitni hai, agar bulb jo hai वो 220 वोल्टेज पर ऑपरेट हो रहा है, राइट? इस बैटरी का जो वोल्टेज है वो आपको गिवन है 220, तो ये आपको सिंपल रिलेशन हो गया यहाँ पर। अब अगर कोई आपको और डाउट है तो बताइए।
सो विदाउट वेस्टिंग योर टाइम, डाउनलोड द फिलो ऐप, लिंक इज अवेलेबल इन द डिस्क्रिप्शन बॉक्स, एंड यूज द कोड IEB001, यू विल गेट द 10% इंस्टेंट डिस्काउंट।
Now if you talk about for Suratkal, so here is the information, general 195, EWS 192, OBC 192 again, and for SC 173, ST 157 marks. Now if you talk about for NIT 3C, that is the number 1 NIT, for general 200 marks are required, for EWS 192, OBC 195, SC 180, and ST again 180 marks, and these are for first attempt, as I am repeating this statement because many students will be commenting later how it is possible. So this is for first attempt only. In second attempt you may have to score 10 or 5 marks more, because up to that time the competition among the students will be more as compared to first attempt.